Let's divide and simplify 15 divided by 1 half. When we divide by fractions, that's the same as multiplying by the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 1 half is 2 over 1, so we get 15 times 2 over 1. Well, that's the same as 15 times 2, and 15 times 2 is 30, and that's our final answer.